Good morning, everyone. Today is the 24th of October, 2017. It is a Tuesday morning. The market is far away from the all-time highs. Plenty of breathing room here for a nice opportunity. And the market's going to open a little bit. I shall be returning. Okay, market is open. Let's see what she's going to do here. See what she's going to do here. It's like we're getting a pretty good burst to the upside here. So I'm going to sit back and see what she's up to. Okay, just got in with a short right here. Now we're getting a pretty good push down. I would not like it to move that quickly. Like it to go down nice and slow if it possibly could, if I had a choice. And there's a gift. We've got a gift. Okay, just watching it here. Sensing a pop to the upside in the near future here. I'm just wondering if I should take advantage of it or not. The longer I wait, the more evidence I'm seeing against going for a long. Not at this particular time anyway. Maybe a little bit later, but not right here, right now. So I'm just going to wait a little longer. Just got in with a long right here. Got the signal. Target's up here. I'm down 1.2, and I'm looking for a run of about 4.9. More than enough to get my 3 nuggets for the morning. Okay, gift number 2, and that brought me to my threshold of 3 nuggets for the morning. So I am going to pull the plug here. Actually, it's 3.1 to the red. Trading a day for a day. If I'm looking for 3 points, I am not going to get a red dome larger than 3 points. So I'm going to call it a day here and come back tomorrow and see if I can get it back. See you guys later. Bye-bye. Well, there's a kick in the shorts. Got taken out, met my threshold, and went up and hit target. Oh well, what are you going to do? Tomorrow's another day.